The Empower prosthetic foot is designed for active individuals who navigate varied indoor and outdoor environments and place a high value on the ability to cover longer distances at a higher walking speed. For a comfortable, customizable heel strike, it comes with three different heel wedges. Ottobock recommends to start with the gray heel wedge. During loading response, plantar flexion enables the Empower to lower itself flat to the ground. For users, this results in extra comfort and higher stability. Also, for transfemoral users, the knee flexion can be supported in an optimal way. The plantar flexion resistance can be adjusted to individual needs in the setup app. In the mid-stance phase, the foot reaches the neutral position. The Taleo low-profile base spring used in the Empower is characterized by a smooth rollover, efficient energy return at different walking speeds, and an optimal adaptation to varying terrain conditions. In the terminal stance phase, the innovative U-shaped carbon spring compresses and thus stores energy. In the pre-swing phase, a battery-powered motorized actuator coupled with a high-energy spring provide powered propulsion when the toe is loaded. With every step, the Empower delivers the right amount of propulsion that is needed for push-off and to move forward. In the swing phase, the foot stays in the neutral position. The Empower has a range of motion of 22 degrees in plantar flexion. When walking downhill, it adapts to the inclination of the ground in real time, thus offering the user increased stability. When walking uphill, its active energy supply enables forward and upward movement. This provides the user with the necessary energy to navigate inclines and stairs. When sitting, the Empower lowers the foot towards the floor. This not only looks more natural, but also provides relief for the user's residual limb.